Yo, what's good? It's your boy St. Joe, soundsandgear.com. Today, checking out Drumasonic. It's a contact library, basically acoustic drum set. You can see the different, it's got different microphones, overhead rooms, surround, close mics, stuff like that, inside, outside for the bass drum. You can go in and actually mix a lot of stuff in the interface. So, basically, I'm gonna just show you what it looks like and play it. So, this is the library. You can see you got a damp room and a large room instrument, and then you also got multis that give you outputs like 8 stereo outs and for the plug-in and the standalone, so you can load that real quick. This is the interface. You can see I got tabs for the snares, toms, crash, hi-hat, ride, and I can adjust the different mics for each one. So basically, let's just check it out. Say you don't like the sound of your drum, you want to change that. Maybe you want to turn up the inside. You want to turn that down, turn up the close mic. You can go over here and mess with the snare. So you can change the different snare samples. You can see the green shows which one you're editing. So I really like this interface. This mixer is pretty nice. It gives you a lot of control over the different sounds. You turn off the mics that you don't want to use. Maybe change your sample. So it's a really, really good response and a really good sound. Same thing with the toms. Got your crash. So it just depends on how you want your drums to sound. You really got a lot of control. Of course, you got your hi-hat. Let's go through some of these. You got a few different hi-hat samples. Depending on what you want it to sound like. So it's pretty cool. And you still got your ride cymbals. Oops, my phone. Overhead, or maybe that's one more close. Mix it with the overhead. So it's pretty cool. You can go in there and adjust the velocity for the different each drum or whichever ones you're messing with, stuff like that. So that's pretty dope. And of course, you can that. Yeah, there. If you hit all, then adjusting the close overhead, different stuff like that for whichever one, and adjust it for all the drums that you got in there. So it's pretty cool. Here's some different presets that you can load for all channels, and then here's some for the specific channels. So that's the damp room, and then there's also, you see right here, a large room. Let me change the MIDI channel here. There we go. You see, you got some different mics here. The room on the snare. So it's really good sound, man. I just like how you can go in and change all the different mic settings. So it's got a good sound. Around. So it's pretty much all the same setting, all the same different things as the damped room. You just got more mics, you got the room mics, and then the surround. And I mean, you can still go through and set your for each sound. You also can set which output you got it going to. I don't have multiple outputs set up, but if you did, you can send these different each mic to its own output in your DAW, stuff like that. So it's really flexible, easy to go in there and just mess with the different. Yeah, man, I really dig this, man. It's got a really good sound, doesn't take long to load. And like I said, the interface is really cool, the way you can go in and tweak stuff, man. Definitely if you're looking for a nice, just straightforward acoustic drum set, definitely check this out. One thing I've noticed, a lot of the cymbals are actually pretty good in here, man. Sometimes you can get different kits and the cymbals are okay, and these sound actually pretty good, so. But other than that, I just like the various control over each drum in the kit, as well as being able to do it all together. And yeah, man, definitely check this out, man. I guess a 4.5 out of 5. I really dig it. I dig the interface, dig the sound. It's easy to mess with, easy to tweak, easy to get a good sound of, and just easy to customize the sound to what you want. If you want more snap, or you want more this, more that, even without adding different effects and stuff. So that's kind of what I really like about it, that you don't have to add a bunch of effects to get a different sound. You can just adjust the mics and get more snap or more room, stuff like that. So definitely check it out, Drumasonic. It's a contact four library, so it shows up over here, contact player or whatever. So you can use contact player or the full version of contact four to play this. 4.5 out of 5. It's your boy Saint Joe, soundsagear.com. Let me know what you think, man. Peace.